This is Christian Kane. This is for the Clayne Crawford Foundation. Can I cut in on a dance? You ain't gonna find what you're looking for in that little Mexican. You can't mix your tears with those from an agave plant. You see, I've danced with him myself. He's never been a friend. Chasing picket fences, there's always hell to pay. I've met many a girl in here with the same storyline. Yeah, them boys on those white horses don't know how to ride. And I got a pain outside with enough giddy up to be free. I got a come along for the ride. And she said, I'm tired of living life in a romance book. I think she wrote he's dead. I ain't gonna look for them round table boys on the white horse that can't get the story right. Well, I said, look, what happened? I was tossed by the throne. I let my maybe hand down some years ago, and I treated my coat of arms for top and some broken yellow lines. And I got a pain outside with enough giddy up to be free. Well, I got a faint smell of cheap perfume and a hint of gasoline. See, I'm a different kind of night. You're gonna find your fairy tales alive. Come along for the ride. She kind of shifted in her seat a little bit. Raise that glass in the lime and she kissed him goodbye. She said, promise me you'll take it slow. Well, swear I'll talk of tomorrow. And when you feel me tighten around, yeah, well, you can let my head down. Cause I got a pain outside with enough giddy up to be free. And I got a faint smell of cheap perfume and just a find your fairy tales of lies. I don't have a white horse. No, I don't have a white horse. Yes, I don't have a white horse. You can come along.
Is there anyone sexier than Christian Kane?
I don't think so.
I don't think so. Why don't we, you know, we played a video at the very beginning, but this thing was all over the place and everything was muted. Why don't we go back? We had a very special guest that desperately wanted to be here. And since he couldn't, he sent us a video. Let's go to that video.